300 divided by 5. 3 is less, therefore next. 30 is not less, therefore with 30. 5 multiplied by which number is nearest to 30, but not greater. 5 multiplied by 7, 35 is greater. Multiplied by 6, 30 is not greater. Okay, subtract. 30 minus 30, 0. Next, eliminate 0 on this side. 0, 0 is less, therefore next. That is not number, therefore finish it. Therefore complete, always complete with 0. Complete because here finish it with this number. Okay. $300 divided by 5 is $60.